The DNA that we inherit from our parents is composed of four letters, which we call AGCT. So we have chemical methods to read it. So we can know, for example, when we take a DNA that came from a mummy that died 5,000 years ago, we can know what is his ancestry. We can know whether this DNA comes from a liver or a brain. And we can also probably know what kind of social and other experiences that human being had. We have evidence from human studies that a stressful environment early in life has impacts on the way the genes are marked. Like the ice storm of Quebec in 1998, that the more stressed the mother was because of objective reasons, the more stressful phenotypes we see in the children who are now 15 years old. We also mapped their DNA and found changes in the way their DNA has been marked that correlates almost linearly with the amount of stress of the mother. So I think this is the strongest evidence that we have from the scientific point of view, that maternal stress has serious consequences on the child well-being.